Today I'd like to show you the unique diagnostic features of our copper to fiber optic product line called CMOS. Phoenix Contact's copper to fiber optic modules are available for over 70 bus networks and cover the most common types of fiber, from plastic to single mode glass fiber optic cable. All of these modules offer an LED bar graph to locally show the power level of the fiber optic connection. This gives the installer an immediate indication on startup if the fiber optic path is functional without the use of additional testing or power meter equipment. If the fiber optic signal begins to fade due to fiber degradation, the LED bar graph will give an indication. I can show this feature by slowly removing the fiber cable from the connector and simulate the light wave weakening. When the signal reaches the 10% power reserve set point, the yellow LED will illuminate and a remote relay contact will switch. This relay can be wired to a PLC or controller to provide remote alarm indication that there is a maintenance issue with the fiber. This highly unique feature of the LEDs and relay contact occurs prior to losing the data signal, thereby allowing maintenance to be performed before data communications is lost.